Can you introduce yourself?
Yes, I can. I am Kaspar König and I am a sound artist and a designer, a Dutch civilian living in Germany.
You lived in Berlin?
Yes.
You lived in Barcelona?
Yes.
You did projects in America, was it New York?
Yeah. Or New Orleans.
New Orleans.
Okay. In Beijing I've been working.
So you did a lot of projects around globally, around the world.
Yeah.
What would you say about how the situation in the Netherlands is compared to the situation in other countries?
There's a conservative mode in which also, of course, the whole immigration issue and so on. It's so dramatically wrong to not use your country as a catalyst or a catalyst for all people.
So yeah. Do you feel disappointed in
definitely.
The Netherlands?
Definitely. I think this is the moment where if you are not out already, you are really thinking about it, how to get out of this country. There is no drive and no groove and no which I have the feeling 20 years ago also difficult times. There was way more groove and there was way more identity, and now everything which appears Dutch for me is except of course with some exceptions, but it appears to me to be really and I think even a country, a governmental-less country like Belgium at the moment, is a greater place to be than the Dutch narrow-mindedness. And yeah, the restriction in investment into the cultural future. Such a loss of opportunity that has been built up so slowly and so long in Dutch history, from Rietveld to all these great people that built up language. There was way more groove and there was way more identity. And now everything which appears Dutch for me is except of course with some exceptions. But it appears to me to be really triste and powerless. You can see it in the demonstrations and the energy against the system. There is Occupy, there is the EU, there is a lot of actions, but they hardly have any political impact or whatever. There's, I think, an international ranking of most interesting cities and places to be, where you will see Holland going down, down and down, maybe except for Amsterdam, which has maybe a long-lasting image. But reality for me feels that Holland gets harder and harder and sadder and sadder.